Today we learned of the death of the last living prosecutor of the Nuremberg trials, considered the biggest murder trial in history. Ben Ferencz was a war crimes investigator who, at age 27, helped document and prosecute Nazi crimes. He also helped secure compensation for Holocaust survivors. Ben Ferencz died last night at 103 years old.